Let me name.
Bro, no vex, let me get up my head. I did not tiffin this car. You know me, bro. I cannot tiffin any car. Listen, you see this baby right here? This is one of the cars that our brother Ikenna sent from abroad. This one, just one of them. And you know what? He sent $150,000. And he said we should use it to buy a very big house in Lagos. And he's still sending that. Ikenna, our brother, our big brother Ikenna. I didn't hear you, bro. I didn't hear you. Hey! 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 Yeah! Hey! 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 No, I didn't hear you. Hey! Hey! Oh, Chukwu!
Osebolowa! I'm thanking you for today. For mercying us and blessing us today. I'm thanking you. Hey!
Ah, yes. Here we are, bro. Welcome to our new. Yes, I told you, big place, big house. Nice place, you know, it's hard, you know, it's actually hard to believe, but it is true. Like I told you, Ikenna gave me money and said I should get the best, and this is what I got.
Plus, this will paradise for it.
Very correct.
bubble paradise.
Oh, let me show you. Aha! I forgot to tell you. Bro, this place also has a big swimming pool.
Huh?
Yes, behind. Big, big place and a garden.
Hey!
I told you, it's a large house. Aha! Check out the bar.
Hey!
You can get all kinds of drinks. Anything you want to drink, right here.
Tiso, you go kai kai.
You're not kidding me. Okay. Just right here, the dining table. Dining section. See that?
It is a mirror.
The rooms, let me show you. I told you, God has done it for us. I got this. It took me time though, because Ikenna said, he said he wanted the best. So I took my time, I searched for the best house in Lagos, and this is what I got. Guess what? One more. Let me go show you the cars. Come on.
Hey. Cost.
Of course the cars are very expensive. Brother Ikenna sent all these cars. And you know what he said? He said I should take this one right here. This one is
this one. You get the motor.
Turn around. That one right there. That is yours.
Eh?
Yes.
This is my car!
Yes! Yours. Straight from our brother Ikenna. You know what he said? He said that there are more cars coming.
Hey, bro, this is like a dream to me.
Nah, of course it's not a dream. This is reality, bro. Well, you know, we have suffered.
Yes.
We have stressed ourselves too much. We have suffered, and God in his infinite wisdom has chosen this time as the appointed time to bless us.
Yes.
So let us enjoy, bro.
Yes, Ajuku, Ajuku.
Look at this one.
So, bro, when Bro Ikenna is coming back?
Well, he said he'll be back in a few weeks. I know what he said. He said he's going back with a very beautiful lady. Someone from out there, America.
Hey! Well, if it is a find for him, it is a find for me.
Yeah, cool. He said the girl is good. And she's a Nigerian, but she stays in America.
I believe in so.
You believe in so?
I believe in so.
You believe in so? Let me tell you.
Blast.
This is a Mercedes-Benz S500 AMG. Check it out. You can't get it better than
that. Where is Nicky?
It's actually better than you. What are you driving, bro?
It's a Nicky.
What are you driving? Come here. Oh Lord, bro, come here.
Hey, why is it open? Bro, why is it open?
Hugo,
eh?
Okay. Come check this out. Check out the dash.
Hey,
check out the
Chinekemo. Chinekemo.
Because we have suffered. We have suffered from all these years from one bike to Keken Ape, from Keken.
Yes, it blow. Yes, it blow. It is a God, though. It is a Juku. It is a God.
Yes, here we are. This is the inside.
Liking it? Wow, boy, this is beautiful. This place is beautiful, boy. I mean, from the outside to the inside, the pool, it's so beautiful. From the exterior to the interior. Oh, come on, boys. I love you guys. I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm so proud of you. Thank you so much.
Welcome
I'm
home.
I'm so proud of you. Thank you.
Welcome
wow.
Home.
Hey!
Oh. Me too. Amanda, welcome.
You're welcome.
Wow. Yeah, this is good.
Yeah, these are my two younger brothers.
This is Ekene, my immediate younger brother, and that's Ugonna, our last born.
Hi.
Hello.
Yeah, brothers, this is my wife, Selena.
Okay. The pleasure is mine.
Yeah, actually, she's a Nigerian, you know. We met in the States and we got along and got married.
Wow, you guys are wonderful. I'm so happy.
Oh,
so
let me show you guys your room.
Okay. All right.
Supposed to live like family, eh? I know the lie.
Know the lie.
There's nothing stopping me. She dey feel my swag and I get money. I dey try my best to be somebody, cause I'm living life. She's girl dey make me higher, higher.
I dey feel this baby. You no go believe
this girl na die, die.
If you see this baby, tell him say she must chop my money.
Hey, I'll lift you up,
up. You go never ever run down, baby. Run down, baby. And when I'm done, done, tell me if you want some more, baby. Some more.
I got $50 in my name, $50 in my name, $50 in my name, in my name, in my name, $50 in my name, $50 in my name, $50 in my name, in my name, in my name.
This girl don't make me higher, higher. I don't feel this, baby. You know, go believe.
All right, please. Everybody, just come over.
If you see this,
come over to this side.
Let him say, she must drop my money.
Come on, this way, this way. I want to use this opportunity to express my unreserved gratitude to my very good friend here, Patrick Okilo. He's been a friend indeed. He's been very kind and helpful all these years. So I want to say thank you very much to him and his beautiful wife, Jessica. They've been so wonderful, good friend of the family. So I want to say thank you. And I want to propose an applause to them, please, for their wonderful work in my life. Please, give them a round of applause.
Thank you very much.
And most importantly, I will not hesitate to say a very big thank you to my two younger brothers here. Ekene and Ugonna. These guys are great people. We've been through a lot, right from childhood until we are here now to celebrate success. I would say sincerely that if I'll come to this world again, they will still be my brothers.
Wow.
Yeah. Please, a round of applause for them.
Kim, standing up. I'm taking your glass.
And I will not forget to say a very big thank you to my lovely wife, Selena. She's been so kind. She's been caring. She's been wonderful. She's been a helpmate. And I want to call my two brothers to propose a toast for this wonderful celebration. Okay? Ekene, over to you.
All right. Thank you very much. Thank you, everyone. Well, they say that two heads are better than one. But I want to add right now. Three good heads.
Yeah.
You know, it's been a very long road to success. Yeah. And I mean a very long road.
Yeah.
A lot of you here will not understand. But yeah.
I think he is aware.
And my two brothers here will testify to that. It's been a very long road. We passed through a lot. But today the story is different. I believe that saying, to be a man is not a day's job, has come to fulfillment.
Yeah, it does, it does.
The story is different. Everything has changed. Look around you, man. Look around you. So as we raise our glasses today, I think I've done mine. He has done his. So I'll leave it to my brother here to do it.
Oh, yeah. Okay, we'll go over to you.
Thank you very much.
I am a carpenter, and I use him pencil. And we are personally in the Almighty God's hand. It is from Him we're getting everything. And to Him we're giving thanksgiving to. So, we propose to Almighty God.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
All right, to Amen. Almighty God. Yeah.
Yeah, to Almighty God. Yes.
Please feel free, eat as much as you want. We have so right. much for you guys to eat, so let much to drink. Yeah, enjoy sure. yourself.
Yeah. Let the celebration continue. Let's go on.
Wow.
So much champagne here.
Jesus.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold on, sorry, sorry, don't worry, sit down. Sit down.
It's all right, don't touch it anymore.
Sorry, okay. Please, take her to go.
Okay.
What should we do with the glasses? Sorry, sorry.
There you are. She broke her glass, and while trying to pick the pieces, she hurt herself.
Hey, woo.
Oh, why is that so bad? Just take good care of it.
What is happening?
It is Blake. She's paying me.
No. I'm telling you, you come into the city, you're doing everything softly, softly. Sorry. Come, let's go.
Well, actually, brothers, I actually called us together so that we can sit down and rub minds, you know, to see how we can make progress together. Since we're all living together now in the city, that's just it.
That's a good one, bro. Believe me, you've done well. It shows a sense of maturity, responsibility, and unity.
Ezioku, what a blow you see. God blessing us. It is a wisdom we go to thanking God.
Yeah, actually, I was thinking about it, you know. It's a good thing you brought it to my mind. I was thinking about we going for a Thanksgiving service. Probably this Sunday or maybe next week Sunday, you understand? But aside that, basically, I want us to go into big time business, you know? I want us to establish companies and businesses that we can run together as brothers. For example, you know, Ugo is already good with the furniture and the upholstery manufacturing. So we can actually get him a big workshop, get a big showroom for him to display his products, you understand, and get some boys to work with him as well. And also, we can establish plastic manufacturing company.
Yeah, rubber.
Yeah, rubber, you know, where we can manufacture all kinds of products. I understand it's very lucrative here. And also, like the importation of car, the car business, which already I'm involved with, we can get more showrooms to display our cars. You know, it's just all I have in mind, so I decided to communicate it to us. I don't know what your suggestions are, what you think about it.
God bless you. God bless you, bro. This is exactly what I've had in mind. Yes. God bless you. You just set it up.
It is good. I'm supporting it. Fine business.
I think I have it all worked out. The plastic manufacturing side, I'll take care of it fully. Then Ugo is already good with carpentry work, woodwork, so he'll take care of that side. Then the importation of cars, you handle it.
Well, brothers, I don't think there is anything more to talk about. You know, they say a good idea does not need to be disputed. So we can just go ahead and start a business, right? At least since the capital is available. So maybe I'm looking at, we can kick off next week. What do you think?
Oh, good. Very good. Cheers to that. Well, bye.
Look him coming.
Ah,
hello, beautiful
hey,
people.
Bro.
Hey.
What kept you so long?
Don't mind me, I had to give her some time to look this good. Yes, let me formally introduce my sweetheart to you guys, Monica. We've been dating for quite a while now, like 2 months, but you guys are not aware. So I want to do this right now. Monica, meet my brother, my other brother, okay?
Okay.
Oh, Monica. A pleasure meeting you.
Feelings meet you.
Yeah. Then that dude sitting right there, my younger brother, O'Connor. Troublesome guy.
It is pleased meet you.
Yeah, I'm pleased too.
Then meet Selena, Ikenna's wife, and Ada, Gona's girlfriend.
I love your height. Look at you, I like yours too. Thank you. Kenne, huh? She's glad to please you.
Yeah. Waiter, please come over.
Madam, that is not correct. Next time you say, it is pleased to meet you too.
Okay. Shit is humbling me.
Please, Ugo, just take her to the ladies, okay? Take her to the ladies. Sorry about that.
Madam, I'm telling you, anytime you want him to talk in public, you asking me. If he collect, I'm telling you to talk, you speak.
Yeah, sorry. I'm just happy for the place you're bringing me to.
It's very fine.
That's why I'm not talking again. I promise.
Ngwanada, go in. I'm waiting for you.
You're not coming?
No. Only woman, go in. Man, stay in. This side, woman. This side, man.
Simple. It's good.
Go in.
But no go.
I'm waiting for you.
What is this? This shouldn't be here, please. Hello, waiter! Waiter! Please, come take this thing up.
Sorry.
It is a towel. You finish it, you give me your
hand. Bro, it's a towel. Huh? It's enough, she's taking it out. Let's just eat. Please, let's just eat.
You don't use a towel here, you use a serviette, okay?
Sorry, man.
What is it?
Fuck me falling down.
Oh, Jesus. What? Hey, what is wrong with you? Huh? For Christ's sake, are you insane?
It's okay.
It's solid.
It's okay. Just bend down and pick your fork, okay?
Joy! God, it's solid. Look at that dress. It's solid, auntie.
Shut up!
Yes, Adam.
I'm very, very sorry. And knowing that I'm not going to school and I'm very rich, and not knowing how to live in big people's life. But I love you.
Adam, I I love you too. You know I love you plenty.
You knowing that my friend, I stay in place if I come in Lagos. Clara?
Oh, Sisi Clara. I knowing her.
I wanted to tell her to looking for school for me. I hearing that there is school for big people.
Not telling her, Adam. I planning to putting you for school for adult people. Me too. I wanted to learn.
You planning to put me for school?
Yes. Us too.
Dalu. I know that but I've got this love for you. I know that I'm an illiterate, but I've got this love for you.
How are you? I'm fine. What are you doing with all these clothes out here?
I'm washing it.
You can't wash all these clothes with your hands. You would have just used the washing machine.
Auntie, don't worry. Machine cannot wash all these things. I'm washing it like I wash it in the village.
Gosh, that's crazy. Okay, I'm going out to go get something to eat.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Sissy. I'm a leecher.
Mira Okaka Mira Chine Joseph!
Ma?
Open the gate.
Okay, ma.
Chineke. See us everywhere dirty, dirty, they're all smelly. Eh?
They're just chopping food and no washing plates.
Thank you. I know that I'm an illiterate, but I've got this love for you. I know that I'm an illiterate, but I've got this love for
What is it?
Good afternoon. I bring in you and my brother, Ekene, Kurt, and Wash.
Jesus. You did what? You washed our clothes? What sort of soap did you use in washing these clothes?
Okay.